It's been hours. Tell me we're getting close.
Marcus's coordinates put New Hope in a valley up ahead. So we're close. You haven't said a word in a while. How you doing?
Well, the good news is I'm starting to get the hang of this thing, which has been a nice distraction. Look, I'll be okay. It's just hard to believe Uncle's really gone.
Yeah, it is.
Thanks for asking about how I'm doing, by the way.
Thanks for driving. Exhausting as it looks?
Very much so.
Back at the village. He's just...
Don't. You're the last person who needs to apologize for him.
Yo, stop! We got a gate ahead! And, from the look of it, this wall's pretty recent, too. Definitely new cog.
Alright, let's, get around and find a way to open this thing.
Look, JD kept a big secret from you. But how am I any different?
You told us your secret. He didn't.
Yeah. Right. Hey, out there. Is that New Hope?
Nope. Marcus's coordinates are to the northeast.
It doesn't look far. Just gotta unblock the skiff.
You know what pisses me off most of all? Seeing JD pal around with Fox. Like, when did that happen?
Jin's had him running missions together for months. What do you expect? Something up ahead. Huh, armory. Guess we help ourselves.
Let's figure out a way to open this door.
Jack, the door. Check it out. Jack just found a map of the area. Simple maglock. Jack can get this open.
Oh, that was surprisingly easy.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Hey, let's make sure we store a couple of weapons on the skiff. You know, for emergencies.
New Hope, here we come. I keep wondering about something. JD in Settlement 2. You think Marcus knew?
What he did, you mean?
Yeah.
I think he knew. You saw how he reacted.
I did. And it... Well, explains a lot, actually. Marcus! Back in New Affair yet?
Just landed. Are you close to New Hope?
Almost. Question. question. How will we know when we're there?
Officially, New Hope never existed. It was disguised as Jameson's shipping depot. So look for tracks and follow.
Tracks. Got it.
Navigation. Another gate. That's some old coxie.
These feel like average security precautions to you?
No. They do not.
Jack, see what you can do.
This, you need a security clearance I've never even heard of.
All right, we're done here. Let's get back on the skiff.
Well, call me, if you're into fixer-uppers. Man, whoever lived here is long gone. Ready to go.
Marcus said look for train tracks, right? Well, that's a train tunnel.
Yeah, but these aren't the coordinates he sent us.
Let's still check it out. I can't see shit in here. Jack, light the way. Taking this. Military trains.
The only operation around here would have been out of storm when they attacked the locusts on the ground.
And these train cars might have useful stuff in them. Thank you. see what's in that train car. Oh, shit! Dell, we're not alone! Carrier!
You don't have a lot of room to move in here!
Target that carrier!
Hey! Throw some ice on it!
Not such a good idea.
Let's see what's in that train car. Could make this worthwhile. Found a cog engineer's old notes. Something about grind lift cooling systems.
Oh yeah. They launched those grind lifts from assault derricks near here. You know, if we found some of that cooling tech, we could probably wire it to Jack. Add a freeze effect to his flash.
I'll leave that to you.
Well, this tunnel's tapped out.
And let's get back out to the skiff. Dell, we can get out here. I'll boost you.
What are the odds New Hope's gonna be as interesting?
At this point, I'd say hi.
Beyond that break, we're gonna have to park this thing.
This is it? You're sure?
I mean, yeah. Should be right in those woods.
Hold up. That's an outsider camp.
This far north? You think they're from Oscar's village?
Maybe.
Huh. I wonder where they went.
They were from Uncle's village. Lena and Norsko. This journal says their new camp got wiped out, so they ran here. And got attacked again. We should try to find them. Tell them about Uncle. Dell, down here. Marcus, there's no facility here. It's all old-growth forest.
Trust me, it's there.
So does Jin know about this place?
Every First Minister's known. And they all did the same thing. Posted guards and tried to keep it a secret.
Secrets, huh? There's a lot of that going around these days.
Let me know when you're getting close. Control out.
Del, the storm's getting closer.
Oh. Great.
Here we go. Another cog seal. We're in the right place. Through here.
Open off on your own.
On your own.
I don't care about any of this.
Who could trust you now?
Let's find a way out of here. Pots.
Outsiders, Cox, Swarm. We're the only ones who haven't been here.
Got something up ahead!
Let's check it out!
Well, this is the place, but the entrance is blocked. Let's find a way around. This way! Now. Main building, I think.
Alright, you're looking for a biogenetics lab. Entrance is a long hallway with a circular door at the end of it.
Roger that. We'll let you know when we find it. Del, got a way through here.
Hear that?
We're not
fine. Ish. Probably.
Marcus, found your hallway. And your circular door. Looks like somebody blew it up.
Oh, right. That was me, actually. I forgot about that.
So what now?
Okay, look for another way in. The lab's filled with stasis tanks. That's how you'll know you found it.
Stasis tanks. Got it. All right, you heard Marcus. We find another way in. Wait. What is that? Oh, no.
We
might have a problem. Yeah, we definitely have a problem.
Warden! Jack, shock trap! Damn warden doing here?
A warden means the swarm's looking to turn this place into a hive. Oh shit. Let's just find what we're looking for and get out of here.
Found something. Help me lift it.
Squeak through, buddy. You too. Okay, those are definitely not stasis tanks. But what the hell are they?
Not good, I can tell you that. Reject. Get the other side.
Shit! What are those damn rejects?
Well, let's take them low and slow. Shit! Lock! Del, help me push this open. That didn't feel great.
Jack, give us light.
Hey, kid, how's it going?
Perfect timing, Marcus. Well, no lab or stasis tanks, but we're in some kind of prison cell.
Prison? You're seeing stuff I never did. From what I heard, Niall Sampson, the scientist who ran that place, using the children of emulsion poisoned miners for experiments.
He imprisoned and experimented on children?
I warned him about what you learned there. You can ask him yourself.
Wait, what? How is he still alive?
He preserved himself as an AI construct. Find the lab, find Niles.
Hey, Marcus, did the COG know what this Niles guy was doing?
They shut him down, eventually. Stuff like this is why I never trusted the COG. Not even when my wife was running it.
See what you can do, Jack.
Thank you.
Looks like Niles had a favorite test subject. Observation room. They were watching this kid. This is disgusting. All of it.
Yeah. Those poor kids.
Marcus, who was this Niles? What exactly was he doing?
Over my pay grade. But it had something to do with the Locust. Which means it has something to do with you.
Marcus, we found the lab.
Good, but you're gonna want to avoid those tanks.
Why? What's in them?
The early and angry fruits of Niles' labor. They're called sires. Last time I saw them, they were a little moody.
Moody. Great.
Just find Niles. He should be close.
I'm beginning to think Niles wasn't a nice guy. Come on. I think I'm ready to meet this Niles creep.
So, you got any idea what you're gonna ask this guy? You know, about your, connection thing?
I think I might ask about the whole imprisoned children thing first.
Okay, fair enough. And then?
And then, what does all this have to do with me?
Construct. Then put on your tinfoil hats.
Marcus, that didn't work. What?
Did you listen? No. Will we listen? Did you listen? Are you listening?
That's Niles, all right. Still batshit after all these years.
Jack, get over here and pull whatever files you can.
Oh, hello, naughty fellow.
Hey, is Jack gonna get some weird virus plugged into this thing?
I don't know. Just hose him down when you're done.
Oh, shit. Most of the files are corrupt, but several of them mention something called Kadar. That mean anything to you?
No.
It does to me. I'll have Baird take a look.
What was that? Oh, shit! Come on, Jack!
The final cleansing. Has it begun? May I terminate?
No!
Get it! Come on!
As someone once said to me, night at night.
Marcus, this place is filling with gas!
Then get out of there!
Time to go! Move, move, move!
Up! We go up! Shit!
This is not good!
Nope, not that. Stairs! Take the stairs!
The place is filling up! Go, go, go!
Don't look back! Through here! Apparently Jack got enough data off that weirdo.
We'll check back at the skiff. Come on, cross this rooftop. Kate, we got air coming!
You sure about this whole rooftop plan?
Just get to the other side!
What I said earlier. New Hope? Not pleasant.
Agreed. I think I've seen enough of this place for today. Or tomorrow. Or ever.
Let's get back to the skiff and see if we have a solid lead.
Hey, kids, you out of there?
Yeah. Did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope. Someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. This is the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay then. We track the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers it passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just headed.